I would like to repaint my house. What things do I need to consider?
First of all, remember to start finishing work only after the house is structurally strong. This should be the very last step in your home construction or upgrade. Consider the following before choosing what paint to use: indoor or outdoor, humid or dry, type of material to be painted, concrete or wood. For example, oil-based paints are great for exterior painting due to their ability to withstand extreme weather conditions and sun rays. Water-based paints are ideal for house interiors since they're easy to apply and contain very little volatile organic compounds, or VOCs, which are harmful when inhaled and can even cause cancer. For tiling, ensure the floor quality is good and there are no cracks. Use the right adhesive to prevent tiles from loosening over time. Light-colored tiles lower your energy consumption. Get creative with broken or smaller tiles by using them in a mosaic pattern to reduce waste. Before starting, ensure the surface is clean and level. Choose quality tiles which will last several years and won't crack too quickly. Remember to use watertight sealant for edges and joints. With these tips, Ed and Gina's home not only looks great, but is also environmentally friendly and resilient. For more specific details and calculations, please consult your microfinance institution.